Where does that go to?
It didn't look so bad down there.
Do you know where it goes to? It goes to the top? Thanks, Keith. Appreciate it. That's a great help.
That's the front of the park, pretty much.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, if you follow this trail on down, we'll be at the bottom of the race
here. Oh. Exit, honey. Yeah, we're right here.
Hey, your attitude.
Yeah, lose your attitude.
Yeah. Sir. Yeah, peckerhead.
Can we get around there and get up then?
Oh, I'm sure
there's a bypass though, but I don't know what it looks like.
Steering went out. I didn't even think about it.
You can get one of those reset switches so you ain't got to turn it off.
Yeah. You mind grabbing the...
Yeah, where's that?
It's in my box at the very top. There should be enough juice in it to crank it.
What was...
The very top.
You got...
Yeah, there's a quick connect over here on this side. Man, I didn't even think about turning it off. It did almost crank, though.
No problem.
He took the bypass.
What?
He took the bypass. We went up the other side.
Hey.
The last person that came through came up this side, didn't they?
Nope.
Oh.
You gotta go back down and do it again.
You took the bypass!
Well, I mean...
I'm just kidding.
Wait, there's a stick.
I like that.
Yeah.
Wait, don't move for real.
Here, I just throw it in my bag, Brian. Thank you, ma'am.
On your right side.
Yeah.
You want me to hold your Miller Lite? Huh? You want me to hold your Miller Lite? Well, we're gonna sit here and watch the action for a little bit.
one up there.
Come up right here. And then when it starts going that way, just keep going forward and it'll settle down.
You should have driven through that.
Huh?
You should have driven through that.
Hey, it's okay.
Do you want me to go forward?
Not now. Oh. We're going to get you back on your tires. Winch out.
Hey, you ride that out.
He says ride it out, but you're on the door, but let's lean on it then. So you got to keep trying to turn up this way.
I can't break it.
You got your foot on the brake?
Pressure out of the brake cylinder.
Did you get pressure out of the brake cylinder?
Huh?
You've got to steer it if we're going to winch you. Or do you need to get out?
No, I don't. I just don't want to drive it out.
Can you? You got your foot on the brake? Is it going to the floor or is it a good brake?
Yeah, you better hold on.
Try and ease it this way as you go forward and we'll try and lift up on it. Okay, go.
I was about to say,
there you go.
She's not real bad.
Go. Hit it. Go. Good job.